Mike Zombie, what's happening, baby?
Standing with you.
And nigga, started from the bottom, now we're here.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, man. Yo, who was that beat, like, originally intended for?
That was me just cooking up, young college kid, doing me, you know what I mean? I ain't had nobody in mind when I made it, you know what I mean? It was just me doing me, and I came up with that.
Started. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, niggas.
Yo, this is Mike Zombie. You are now watching Thisis50.com.
And that's right, this is the beginning of the end, motherfucker. For you. For you. Not us. This is just the beginning for us.
Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home, and my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys.
Where are you mentally with it? Like, when do you get the, when you get the phone call that, yo, Drake is finna put this on his new album and shit?
I mean, like, stuff like that. I mean, you can't think of that. Like, when it happens, it's go time. You know what I mean? It's time to progress. Like, it happens, you know what I mean? It's good, but you don't want to stay focused on just that. You got to say, all right, well, what's next week? That's going to happen, you know what I mean? Just keep it moving, you know what I mean?
So you finna tell me you just let that shit just brush right off. Oh, did that. All right.
Yeah, I'm on to the next
week. Get the fuck out of here.
Go in, yeah.
Word?
Yeah, of course.
Was that your first major placement?
Yeah.
First major placement.
Yeah.
And then you gonna just say, and then it was with Drake, dog. Mm-hmm. And then you just telling me you just on to the next.
Yeah. It's time to, not on to the next, but like the next new thing, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
We gotta up that, you know?
Word.
Mm-hmm.
So like, you know what I'm saying? You signed with Buddy as a producer, right?
Yeah.
So how does that happen? And like, are you having any other placements on his upcoming projects?
Right now he's on tour, he's just working, you know what I mean? And I'm doing a lot of things with other artists and, you know what I mean, working on my artist thing and trying to look for the new sound, which is already there, but you know what I mean, soon to come.
You rap for Drake yet?
Yeah, he heard me rap before.
Yeah?
He heard me rap before. I got a song called 76 in the clip that he heard before, like in the process of starting from the bottom, you know? He told me to keep rapping, so.
He said keep rapping?
Yeah.
Word. Yeah.
It's the most underrated in the game right now. Can't even tell you how I'm acting the same right now. When the Drakes and Jay-Z's know my name right now. When you think that I'm gonna stop, nigga, blow it out your ass. This year I made 50K in there, blew it out my ass. This year I made more than any teacher that had me in their class. Still ain't paid my tuition. Zombie wasn't the grad. Now everyone's attending thinking that's when Zombie got the cash for Full Sail University. Send the checks over, cause Zombie's walking promotion without the diploma. I got time. 21 getting older, the time is mine, the time is now. Y'all niggas just sold it. I got a bitch in the friend zone. Funny I can run that shit all the way back to the end zone. Ever since I done been home. Too many favors, way too many people. Too many know-it-alls about how to handle my income. I'm young and talented. From a place where repping your section became embarrassing. Rep it until I'm masculine. Yeah, don't give a fuck right now. Cause I know only place to go is up right now. Yeah, I'm fucked up right now. Liquor got the room spinning upside down. Niggas like, if the money's up, I'm down. That's how go. When you coming up, they come round. What's up? They thinking I'm a one hit wonder. I'm out to take out Yeezy. You can't tell me nothing. The topic is 609. On top of all the discussion, how much money I'm making, who might Zombie be fucking, Yeah, they talking, but I swear there's much left to do. Niggas made up a rumor. I only be eating vegetables. Swear to God, I can't make this shit up. I want to meet whoever makes this shit up. You creative, nigga. That's what you deal with when you quote-unquote make it, nigga. You never make it, nigga. Because once you think you got your spot, somebody gonna come behind your ass and take it, nigga. You never make it, nigga. You never make it, nigga. Prince of the 609. Haters on their job. Money on my mind. Little more than all the time. All I think about is my mom. Sitting in them hills. What the fuck you thought was gonna happen when they caught somebody slipping? Now it's payback, cause a nigga gonna say that I ain't going hard and I just lay back. Thinking about that Maybach, and it ain't gonna be long for a while I can say that. Bitch, I'm about to take that out the garage, man, and niggas to stay back. Cause a nigga don't play that. Bitch, I'm going off, yeah, it's bitch about to be mad rich. Mouth full of punchlines, like I got my ass kicked. Cup full of purple chasing green colors clashing. I can walk in anywhere and be the main attraction. Got bitches better than a boy that hit the ball. Hit him off once, never hit him up. If I want to push shit, get the call. Fucking with me, that's bad luck. Like two niggas that split the pole. Bitches me, young MZ, had to say it twice to make sure. No, guess what? Tonight I'm going back to the club going, fuck it.
Yo, Mike Zombie. Mike Zombie, baby. All right, you got the project, The End of the Beginning.
Exactly.
That's dope as fuck, man. How did you come up with that title?
Like, just like I was talking about, like, when I was in college trying to come up, mm-hmm. like, now I'm in here, so it's the end of the beginning, I mean. And that's basically what it is. It's pretty straightforward, you know? Mm-hmm.
The end of the beginning. And yeah. So, like, yo, I'm at, oh, what's the single that you're pushing on there?
616.
616.
And I got time.
616, that's your area code?
Nah, that's this house we used to party at. Like, it's a song where it's a crazy sample on there, and it's like just talking about this house we used to be at. Me and this old group I used to rap with called Airborne. Mm. And it was just basically no rules in the house. Mm. Like, it was a party every night. You woke up, went to sleep, you're licking. It was just crazy. I was 16 at the time, and I just that's just what the whole song is about.
Hold on, did your mama know you was there?
Yeah, but she thought I was over there doing music, which I was, but it got wild there all the time.
Word?
Yeah.
Hoes running around butt naked.
Yeah.
Acting
the first day I went there, that's actually something I say in the song, it's the first day I went there and I was 16 and I see girls, I'm like, what is it?
Word.
Yeah, it was crazy.
Yo, that's nuts. Is this house still in existence? Can we go after this? Yo, man, you gotta get this shit up, man. You gotta get this shit up, come on. I got something to ask you, but you got this major placement. How much money you made off that shit, dog?
I'm good.
Yeah. Come on, man.
I'm pretty good, you know what I mean? Another one.
Ever since the nigga hit the top, pussy niggas wanna see me in the box. They don't love you
they
no
don't
more.
They don't love me no more.
They don't love you no more. DJ, no more.
Is there anything you wanna tell this to the audience before we get up out here, my dog?
It's Mike Zami, the new face of the game.
Get used to it.
Exactly.
Boom. Like I always say, you just can't say you really something. You got to be man Mike Zombie. We over, we out of here. Hey, do I have something in my eye? Don't kiss them hoes in the mouth unless you got to. Y'all go to commercial.